Kill him, you fucking... That stupid guy I can't even get to. The most dreaded fucking level in any Tomb Raider series, in my opinion. And again, I haven't played any of the Tomb Raider suit, any other Tomb Raider games aside from 1 and 2. So, how would I know? Oh, green launcher. I wonder what that was for the flashlight. Jump. And you jump. Can't see. There. Now I can see. Stop doing that. I hate when you do that. Oh, okay. Silver Dragon. I'll take that. Switch. Oh, that's for the elevator, I believe.
Oops.
Shit. That.
The guy's still there. Can't really do anything because just I'll have to get him after them. Gotta rush out and go here first, elevator. Yet. Let's see what's up here first. I think there's a. Yeah, there is. True. Had a feeling. Open up a door somewhere. Leaves me out. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Oh well. Whoa, no. Fuck. My bad. I press forward. I tap forward. And I see it out. Uzis, I believe. Do not tap forward. Do not tap forward. I'll tap back. How about that? There we go. By the way, good beer. I can't want one right now. You know what? I'm gonna get a beer. Oh, I guess now. Having an ice cold one. Why I play Tomb Raider? This should be fun. Granville Island, Island Logger.
Ooh, that's bitter. Whoa! Fuck! Okay, have to be careful. There's two guys out here, down there. Shit, no one's running there. Let's try this again. Part three. Or take three, I should say. Torino, the tap or ball beer from this brand, that tastes a lot better. This island lager doesn't taste very... Did I get the Uzis? No, I didn't. I just ran past it. Of course. Doesn't matter, you lose all your... I shouldn't spoil it for you guys. Okay, let's try this again without fucking falling off the cliff or ledger and shot by guys. Ooh. Just push the button. The little button. Beer is disgusting. This rhythm. Oh, that still kills me. I have to use a. Try to kill that guy, then once I kill him, use a large health pack. Not working out. Okay, there, he's dead. Use that large health pack. Pick up shotgun shells. And switch over to regular pistols. Go right. Not this thing. Ugh. Why can't the freaking dogs go after rats? Your food. Oh, not this part. This part's a pain in the ass. You'll see why. Can't go there. No, we can't go there. Here you have to use the backflip onto that. Like that. I believe the same with that too. And there's a secret up here and you get all three drinks. Bunch of Uzis. Be careful you don't, I think you have to move that block into that other room. I think. Yes, you do. You know what? Let's do that. What that is key did I pick up? Oh, order key. And this is a dreadful guy that I've been trying to kill for a long time. Yep, this is the guy. Not sure what that led to. I have to go back up. Seriously, what the hell did that do? I don't understand. Need to open up a passage over there? Couldn't have. Actually caught up on that? Wow. Wait a minute. Huh, okay, let me go back here. I have to open up that curtain, but I don't know where to go for that. Ow. this beer is disgusting. I wonder if it's cheap. It's a fucking hoppy. Not happy, hoppy. Whoops. That opens up something. Let's go up here. Oh, I need... Okay, where do I go for that, though? That music activated something. Or when you heard that music, it knew it was going the right way. Wait! Huh. Has to be a door somewhere to... This is starting to irritate me. Let's go back up here. What the hell did that open? Seriously, like, what the fuck was that? I'm back at this stupid fucking place.